Oh no. My controls are wrong. Why is that? Weird. All of my controls messed up there. But I also use different controls, so that's what happened. It went back to the default ones that you use, hun. Oh. I had to switch it back to my nonsense ones. Yeah. As the French would say, nonsense. Wow, that Tangler was about to mess me up. I don't like that. Get out of here, buddy. Why is the game teasing me like that? I can't grab it. Oh. This is gonna be cute and messed up. Alright. Okay, eat the berry. Eat the berry. You get the food? Now die. Pro tip. Give a Tangela a berry before freezing it so its last memory is a happy one. There's a lot of GD Tangela down here. What? I strayed too far from the battle. I literally didn't move a single step from when the battle started. Alright, Ghastly, that was weird. Don't do that again. Gross. Uh-oh. No way. Okay. I'm being stubborn with this Togekiss. I want it. Okay, I'm done. This guy does the theme song to Billy and Mandy also. I can totally hear this being in a goofy kids movie. Definitely the style of it. I love it. Like dark festival music. That's really funny. Exactly. That's Voltaire, right? It's funny. The very talented Combi. This must be in the top percentage of Combis of all time. Let's approach from as far away as possible. Wow, that wasn't the back. Ugh, she mad. Come on, Infernape. One more. One more, good boy. No! It's too smart. It's too smart and buggy. Yeah. Try it again. Don't miss this, man. Shit, of course it was a critical. I don't know if I could actually put it to sleep while it's, you know, uh-oh. While it's burned. I don't know if I can double up on status effects like that. What? Bears beats Battlestar Galactica. They are just as starchy. I don't know. It's all fucked up. Bitfoot root. What's this crap? Oh. Oh, I'm out of tumblestones. I need tumblestones. I need to get back to camp and get all my tumbler stones. I also need to get back to camp and stop fucking farming. My inventory's full because I'm literally just like, ooh, berry. Ooh, another berry. Ooh, another berry. It's literally that fucking Family Guy thing. Oh shit, Infernape. I didn't know you were alive again. That's weird. Apparently the designers intentionally designed Blaziken to look crappy and they wanted it to design a starter that you would box. But they failed because people like Blaziken a lot. So, whatever. I don't have him right now. He's the final evolution of Torchic. He's a fighting fire starter, and he's a fight fire chicken. Yeah. No, if you type in Blaziken. It just reminded with my fire monkey. But I think he's pretty cool. I like his design for... I think he beats the shit out of stuff. But, I mean, he's not as bad as the developers are making him out to be. They set out to design a character, a starter that you would want to put in your box and not use.
I mean, my chicken...
I get that. But there's a ton of bad or mediocre designs in Pokemon. I just don't think it's as bad as they're making it out to be. I wouldn't box my good cool starter over that. I mean, also it's not an adorable chicken, but like my monkey here, Monferno, looks cool as shit too. I'm like, a lot of the fire starters look pretty boss in their final forms. What is up here? I can't see what Pokemon. Oh, it's a Tangela. Gross. Metal?
Oh.
The only thing I would say is he should grow up to be a little more bird-like. I think maybe they should have given him a meaner beak as an adult there. Yeah, because then he could look like a bird of prey. His head would look a lot more falcony in the last one if they gave him a meaner beak. Yeah. Like he would look aerodynamic like a fighting falcon or something.
Yeah.
But his beak disappears more or less in the last form. Yeah, in the center form there, it's Torchic and Blaziken. I don't remember what the middle form is, but yeah, he looks very phallic. He looks like a ball and dong. Surprise, Tangela. He knows a fire move too.
Thank you.
That's good. That's a benefit. Oh my God. It looks like. Why does it look like him? Who did that? Yeah. Our Loki does not have eyes.
Okay.
He looks very sad there, though. Oh. What cat filter is this? That's really funny. I would have misspelled it on purpose, yeah. Marvel's got fur too. I don't know how she's dealing with it. She's a doofus. Loki was being cute out there when he wasn't eating the pumpkin. In this guy? Oh no, that's worrying. See nothing changing. Oh, boring. No. Oh. Ooh, it's time. I wish this lady would highlight what was new with the word new in the inventory or something. It always takes a lot of scrolling up and down before I'm like, oh, okay, this is a fuzzy headband or something. This village that I keep coming back to is so cozy. I want to have a hot herbal tea on a cool village night. Maybe with like a leek in it or something. You know, whatever the fuck they give us. This guy wants. He wants a cherim. He wants its Pokédex, and I only have a cherim, so I haven't completed its Pokédex at all. Ugh. Little monster.
Thank you.
bad duck. No. You're such a rip-off, man. I keep noticing more dotted lines that I have not yet explored at all. Wow. I just keep noticing that I'm like, it's just so pale, I guess, that it's hard for me to even differentiate it. And I'm running around and I continually get lost in the sense that, like, oh, I'm gonna go explore that area and ungray it. And then I keep following a Pokemon and I'm way turned around. And I can't remember the ingredients between my inventory screen and my boxes and reorganizing it, and then coming back to my key items and opening my crafting kit. So sometimes I mean to pull some stuff out and I forget to when I want to craft shit. I kind of wish I can craft from my inventory management screen, if I could open my little kit from there. Or if it would just auto-pull stuff out of my box, because it'll be like, oh, necessary materials. It'll say 1 and 4 in box and not my bag, and I gotta go grab them out. Oh, I guess that'd be an option when you click it drop down, build from box, build from bag. Oh. Just use all this gravel, get rid of it, get it out of my inventory. Oh my god, that cleared up so much satchel space. Get that crap out of here. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaking up on the rhino. Where is he? He's so far. Where'd you go, rhino? Also, do you like mushrooms? Maybe? No? What? Just open with throwing a Pokeball? Question mark? Not even gonna fight ya. Look at that. Thank you. Okay, that Golbat is really fast. He avoided that Pokeball really well. That was weird. Who taught you to fly like that? I know I'm in the middle of a Pokemon fight, but you just evolve real quick, okay? Got the idea for a new move. Me too, Gardevoir. Monkey vs. Mushrooms. The final confrontation. Monkey wins every time. In the final fight of Monkey v. Mushroom. Okay, well that wasn't so nice. Just... yeah. Now he's gonna rock you. Infernape Rock Slide again. That's the latest genre alongside Snake Jazz, is actually Monkey Rock. Huh? Lash. Aerial H. Paris. I don't even know why you got out of bed this morning, Paris. Yeah, you like the tasty berry, right? Eat the berry. Eat it. Holy shit, there's a giant alpha licky licky over here. I've never been over here before. The north area of the Crimson Mirelands? I don't know, but it's big. It's a big old pink thing. Don't do it. Jeez, you were making waste so many Ultra Balls there, you fucking giant pink D-bag. It's a geography man. Sorry, Geodude. Very close. Where? Hello, Ralts. That Ralts was very chill about me accidentally capturing it. Very calm mind about it. I could not tell that one was facing me. Yeah, you want another one? Huh?
Thank you.